scrambled egg Turkish flatbread or scrambled egg tomato tortilla or scrambled egg tomato flatbread. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the breakfast recipes and one of the most unique of the tortilla recipes and one of the most different of the flatbread recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the bread recipes, one of the most different of the wheat recipes. Today we are going to make stuffed egg flatbread or stuffed egg tortilla or stuffed egg Turkish flatbread or egg stuffed tortilla or egg stuffed Turkish flatbread. Take 250 grams of wheat flour in a bowl, add a spoon of yeast, put in salt to taste. Mix the salt and the yeast with the wheat flour thoroughly. Mix the salt and the yeast with the flour thoroughly. Put in 75 ml of milk. Mix. Put in 75 ml of warm water. Mix that up. This is to activate the yeast. Thoroughly mix the ingredients together with the milk and the water. Keep on mixing. Pour in 1.5 spoons of olive oil. Mix thoroughly. Mix the olive oil thoroughly with the rest of the mixture. Thoroughly mix the mixture. Into a dough ball. Nicely knead the dough. Keep on kneading for around 1 to 2 minutes.
Now let this dough rest for 1 hour so that the yeast is given time to act. After 1 hour, divide the dough.
The next ingredients are one tomato cut into pieces, around 25 grams of garlic cut into pieces, one onion cut into pieces. Heat the pan, pour in thin aluminum foil. Pour in 50 ml of water. and let the mixture cook for around 5 minutes. After cooking for 5 minutes, break in an egg. And scramble. Further make the stuffed tortilla. Now take the ball that we made and roll it in the flour, some dry flour, and make it into a circular shape. And make a cup shaped depression in it. Put in the egg mixture that we made earlier into the depression. Seal the edges. And roll it back into a ball. And flatten it out to a circular shape. Put in some dry flour on top. The bottom. Apply some more dry flour. Now slowly using a rolling pin, make it out into a circular shape. Now this can be made further into the tortilla or the Turkish flatbread. Do this with the other balls until all the balls are nicely made into circular shape. Heat the pan and put in the tortilla or flatbread. 45 to 60 seconds. Now turn it over. Now apply some clarified butter on top. Slowly turn it over. Apply clarified butter on the other side too. Keep on turning from side to side. Now take off the pan and onto the plate. Do this with the other tortillas or flatbreads. Put in the next one. And let it cook like before. This is the final. Scrambled egg Turkish flatbread, or scrambled egg flatbread, or scrambled egg tomato tortilla. one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the breakfast recipes and one of the most unique of the tortilla recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the flatbread recipes and one of the most different of the wheat recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the pancake recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.